Due to preying on livestock, the Eurasian wolf has been hunted to extinction in many areas of Europe, including Ireland and England. The highest population of Eurasian wolves can be found in Russia. Though they aren't exactly friendly, Eurasian wolves aren't quite as shy around humans as the traditional grey wolf is. Only the alpha female and male wolves in a pack will reproduce. The rest are physically harassed to prevent it.